If your ScorpionEXO helmet comes with an integrated COM port, this is the installation video for you. First, remove the plug. Remove the pre-installed helmet clamp from the clamp audio base. Now, locate the audio base, the BT bracket holder, and small adhesive PVC plugs that came with your EXOCOM kit. Install one of the two PVC plugs into the recessed area of the bracket. This helps reduce vibration. Slide the bracket holder firmly into the audio base. Now simply align the base with the helmet port at roughly 45 degrees. Insert the base and turn clockwise to lock into place. Now we are ready for the rest of the install. First, completely remove the cheek pads. And if your helmet is equipped with noise neutralizing plugs, remove those as well. Install the larger round adhesive back Velcro pads into each speaker pocket. Install the smaller round adhesive back Velcro pad at the center of the chin bar. Detach the rear of the crown pad and gently fold the crown pad forward to give you room to work. Insert the speaker with the longest speaker wire into the speaker pocket furthest from the audio base. Run the speaker wire along the top of the helmet. If it helps, use tape to hold the wire into place. Reattach the crown pad. Install the remaining speaker in the speaker pocket closest to the audio base. Install the Velcro back microphone to the Velcro pad you installed earlier. Now it's time to connect the mic and speaker wires to the audio base cables. With these connected, it's time to tuck the excess speaker and mic wires neatly into place. Be sure none of the wires overlap the cheek pad attachment points. Feel free to use tape to hold the excess wiring in place and be sure to allow for some slack on the wires from the audio base to the helmet. This will avoid pinching or pulling wires when reinstalling your cheek pads. With the excess wire neatly tucked away, you can reinstall your cheek pads. Now you're ready to snap the main module into the audio base. First, align and insert the front of the unit into the base. Then align and push the rear of the unit into the rear of the base. You're done! For more install or setup options, you can check out the rest of the how-to videos on our EXOCOM playlist or check out exocomglobal.com.